All right, well, I think it's time I change out my brackets in my grill. They're nice and corroded. Two have basically rusted in half. And the two in the middle are not too far behind. Oh, there's a mouse in there. Awesome. Boy, grill your little ass up. All right, well, I'm going to go ahead and get these grates out of the way. And I'm going to go ahead and pull these rusty pieces of crap out. And I'm going to put the new ones in that I just ordered on eBay. They're like $12.99 for a set of four. I was like, man, that's an impressive price. So, basically, just over $3 a piece. So, yeah, let me go ahead and get these grates out of the way. Scare the mouse. Wherever he is. Some little field mouse. And, yeah, let me go ahead and replace these things. Nice and rusted. Awesome. Yeah, these are long overdue to get replaced. Beautiful. Well, clean that out later. I don't have the tools to do it, but okay. Nice. Yeah, I'll go back and clean the debris in the bottom, but for now I wanted to at least test these to make sure they fit, and they do. Especially made from my Uniflame grill. I'll put the part number in the description. And I also ordered some barbecue grill mats for like shish kebabs and stuff like that. So I'll put the grills back on and we'll open these up and take a look at them as well. Here comes a little brush. Isn't that cool? It's a total of four in here. Okay. Nice, so you don't lose your meat in the grill. Basically pull two for each side here, but yeah, these are pretty nice. The grill mats, 100% non-stick surface. They are 16 inches by 13 inches. Store the mats, or you know, flat or rolled up. Hand washable and dishwasher safe. Easy to clean and reusable. Can also be used in charcoal, gas, electric ovens, and making grilling easy. PFOA free. PTFE fiberglass coating. Safe up to 500 degrees Fahrenheit. Alrighty then. So, yeah, got these on eBay. These are DeYang grill mats, set of four, for electric grill, basically 16 by 13, brand new. So, nice. It comes with a little brush for any sauce you're putting on, so I'll leave that sealed up. But for now, I'm going to go ahead and roll these back up. I'm not ready to use them yet, but I wanted to at least open them up and test them, see what they look like while I was replacing the brackets, the gas brackets. There's a proper name for them, but I cannot remember. I'll put that in the title when I go in to make this video. So there you go. Of course, get to where they'll fit back in the box, just like that. And got your brush in there until I'm ready to use them. So, all right. There's another project video done and over with. I'm going to go ahead and trash these until the next thrilling video. Adios.